With a budget surplus, we have an opportunity to make really smart investments that will give us greater returns, a healthy, stronger, and happier Pennsylvania. It was stated really clearly today, and plainly today, we need to raise the minimum wage. We're behind our neighboring states, and we're behind the times. Paying people more will save taxpayers money. The economic benefits of helping people use fewer state services is worth investing in our people. Other smart investments in our people include increased school funding to help kids and taxpayers at the same time, investments in early child care, including filling gaps in non-traditional work hours, investing in crucial programs for seniors and those with disabilities who are getting left behind and need our support, SNAP, personal care, intellectual disabilities, and more. Investing in healthcare and cancer therapies. Invest to improve mobile services and outreach to veterans, and invest in mental health services to those currently serving in the PA National Guard. All of this can be done without asking for hardworking Pennsylvanians to dig deeper into their pockets. That's right. The governor's plan does not raise a single penny in taxes. I'm looking forward to working with my colleagues to deliver an on-time budget that puts the surplus where it needs to go to lift Pennsylvanians up for generations.